So Manny Pacquiao is in camp. He's getting ready. He's working hard. Today you actually ran with Manny. What was it like? What was that experience? I was running alongside you guys.
Man, it was pretty amazing. Honestly, I felt like, you know, I'm helping him train. Really, you know, it's great to see, you know, some athlete of his caliber able to, you know, be with the people and run with the people and, you know, sign autographs. Look at this. You know, you don't see any other athlete, especially of his caliber, doing this.
You work with a lot of NBA superstars. You really do. They're the best. You never go on the court and warm up with them.
No.
You never go.
No.
How cool is that to be able to, you're a star fighter, Manny Pacquiao, you're fighting the biggest fighter of your career, Floyd Mayweather, millions of people around the world, and you're right there jogging. Did it sink in yet?
Man, it honestly hasn't sunk in yet. You know, I got my dad taking pictures, so, you know, I get to look at the pictures.
Oh.
And just reminisce, you know? I got to run with the champion.
I interviewed you about 10 years ago, maybe less, maybe 7 years ago, and yeah, we talked Mayweather Pacquiao. It was ringside at the Clipper game. Now the fight's here. What do you say now about this?
Man, Pacquiao all the way.
Why?
Well, like he said, Pacquiao has the hand speed and the foot speed. Mayweather has the hand speed. Not sure if his foot speed is up to par. He has defense, obviously. But, you know, I think Manny could break that.
Check this out. Did you look at that glove? Look at that. Let's go look at it really quick.
Nice.
who has a fist that big? Is that for Klitschko?
This is for...
Okay, go there.
What is that?
You want to take a picture? Oh, sige.
Floyd, we use this.
Why?
Pa, iramin daw nila
mo.
Pretty cool, huh?
That's hilarious.
That's huge. All right, so last thing, what would you tell Pacquiao fans if they're watching?
Pacquiao fans, win or lose, you know, we got a champion on our side. God will help him on May 2nd, and, you know, we wish you the best, Manny.
Here's newsreporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. People want to follow you on Instagram. Where'd they go?
Blake the Snake 23.
Blake the Snake, why 23? Jordan?
Yeah, it's been my number ever since. Ever since I was young, Jordan's been my guy, so I stuck with it.